Todd. We got a great turnout for the Walk a Mile on Her Shoes event, sponsored by the Center for Family Justice.
Are we ready? Forward, here we go.
What we're doing here today is raising awareness for domestic abuse against women and children in our communities. This goes with our Jesuit mission here at PrEP to be meant for others and serve all those in our community. We're also raising awareness for Camp Hope, and we hope that you guys will donate to that. Thank you very much, and go PrEP.